Let's do that again. Today, hello. The fuck is going on here? Desktop. No. The fuck? Jeez. Yeah.
Okay, go
ahead. Yep. Hi. might as well read this. I did a post. Everyone interprets everything in his own experience. If you say anything which does not touch a precisely similar spot in another man's brain, he either misunderstands you or doesn't understand you at all. Aleister Crowley. So, I'm going to have the computer read a response that a friend of mine made. Why? I don't know.
That's no problem in practice, because everyone has the same spots in brain. People are tribal and they're wrapped up in each other. Hence people rarely do anything new. You can become a philosopher with holistic world model, then you will have a couple of big brain spots that cover everything and you can tell quickly what makes sense and what doesn't. Or you can become emotionally healthy, love and be happy. This one is more difficult and more important.